So that is, what is that again? So snake, bear, fox, wolf. Snake, bear, fox, wolf. Snake, bear, cover me.
Be
Fox.
careful.
I'm sorry. I gotta hurry before I forget. And wolf. Did I do it? I did it! We did it! We done did it. And no other draugr came out to stop me. That's nice. Alright. Huh. Still got it, Lydia. I still got it. I don't think she's impressed. Nope. Just wants to go. Okay. Hold on. Let's look for some shiny here. Empty bones. That thing always freaks me out when it does that. Yeah, I don't need that. Plentiful magicka. Looks like we're going down, girl. Let's go. Try not to fall. Rickety old wooden steps. Coming. And a door to Voskhakh passages. All right, into the passages we go, going down deeper into the earth. Okay, this looks a little fishy. Hold up. All right, I see. It looks like a soul gem. Just waiting to be snatched up. Which leads me to believe this could be a trap. Stand back, Lydia. Taking it! Nope. Okay, good. And a lever. Just gonna open up. That sounds like a draugr. Hello? Oh yeah. Oh, it's a magic using one. Got him in the doorway. Crunch. See, Lydia, I think I'm stuck again. Whatever you're doing is you're making me stuck. Always tough. Scourge. Ah. Couldn't maneuver in that doorway. Hold up. I must beseech the gods to heal me. Feel better now. Excuse me, Pooch. Beat it! Six gold for that fight. Now hold on a sec. I want to hit this lever. Opens this up. Why? Why? I'm confuzzled. What's back here? Strange. Petty soul gem. Oh, okay. There's another door here. Maybe we have to do some sort of combination? Nope. Or not. Still there? Got your sword and board back out. That's what I
I've
like
got
to
a
see.
bad feeling about this.
Yeah. I do too. I don't like the look of this at all. Spikes. Spike trap. Can you get around that? There you go. Nice one. I hear foots. I hear foots inside. Whew! Good thing I turned around to look at you. Would have been sliced in two. Come on through. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Man, this place is loaded with the traps, isn't it? Something coming. Oh, we have to go down there. That's stairs. Oh, wow. The bandits made it all the way down here. Smarter than the average bandits. Some of them made it anyway. Okay. Question is, do we... Oh, boy. I'm going to close that, because that doesn't look safe. And I don't think we can go down there. I hear a lot of walking. I'm going to go down there later. But first, let's go down here. Crowder. Alright, he's dead. He doesn't look dead. Some of these guys, sometimes they just get up. Pressure plate in the middle of the room. Let's go around. It's a Draugr. No, don't step on that. Don't step on that. Restless. Restless variety. Ooh. Leave her be. Why? I stepped on it. My forward momentum took me right over that pressure plate. Ooh, just barely missed me. Gave me a good shave, though. You're standing... You're flirting with disaster, and I know you're doing that just to get to me. She does that sometimes. Let's loot everything. I'm taking everything. Alright. Can you make it over here without stepping on that thing? There we go. Ooh, now, which way to go? That's the question. Potions of plentiful stamina. Hold on. We're down here first? Draugr. Just one. Easy as pie. Oh, this goes down to the spikes. What? Is there anything in here I can snatch up? Yeah. Oh, one of the bandits fell down here. Take his lockpick. Nothing else worth it down here, though. Alright, you can back up now. Keep going. Thanks. Interesting. Alright, now... Let's go back down that other corridor. Down this-a-way. Down first. Got it. Dwarven greatsword. That is a lovely piece of work. Oh, it's really heavy. Oh, it's an iron helmet. A Nordish helmet. I'm going to take that sword. And...
I'm right behind you.
Something for you.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
You don't have to use it if you don't want. Let me give you this too. Get that off that crazy cretin. And a dwarven greatsword. Feel free to use it if you want. You don't have to. Wow!
Lead on.
Yeah, I guess you want to use it. That's fine. True Nord with a two-handed weapon. Woman after my own heart, that Lydia. Uh-oh. Get him while he's down. Don't let him up. Oh, it's a white. Dead white. Lydia, just about to... Well, I'll just do this instead. Fine. Tag team! Nice. Soul gem. I should probably re-enchant my hammer. Dog, you're gonna go poof and it's gonna freak me out. Oh, what's up here? Looked promising up there, but nothing. Yeah, let's do this. Let us charge this up. We'll use a petty, I guess. Better than nothing. Moving on. Well, definitely some sort of a crypt. Just get back down. Go on. Why are they so restless? They should just stay in bed. Dwarven Warhammer, another one, just like mine. It's a thing of beauty. Hey. Hey, I've got an idea.
I've got your back.
This might be a little too cutesy.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
But let's just check this out on you. Bump. Let's see it. Oh, let me use a sword instead. Hey. Leave the mud alone. Balak Nogas. I don't know who that is, but what? Another one. Where did they come from? Well, you burned them good. Is that you with your sword? Lydia just can't decide what she wants to use. Can you? It's good to have a variety, I suppose. Still looking? See any more? She's sniffing them out. He's not even there. I tire of this place, Lydia. Let's go. Oh, no you don't. Lid! Hey! I don't speak that language. Another one! It's white. They're tough. Enchantress potion. Items enchanted are 10% stronger. Okay. I'll take it. Lid, join me. Oh, he's definitely gonna get up. Just get up and take what's coming to you. I know you want to. Who's this? Oh, it's one of them. I'm gonna have to fight you in the door again. Gonna get in. Lydia, get inside here with me. Come on, sweep his feet. Do the sweep. Okay. Scores are tough. Spell tome. Clairvoyance. This guy never get up, huh? Because he looks suspiciously undead. Undead. Sounds like one big cricket. I don't want to meet that cricket. 3 whole gold. Alright, looks like a way out there, but you know what? We still have to go all the way back. Because there was that other tunnel that was leading up. Lots of health potions. I hear water or something. Or is that just fire? Did you hear that? Is that wind? It was empty. Why are you looking at? Lots of gemstones in this place. That's nice. Oh, don't say this is the way out because I'm not done. Oh, no, maybe not. I'm gonna come down. It's a shooty. It's one of those whites. And one more ought to do it. Man, my frost enchantment doesn't last very long. Those cheap gems. Oh! Wow! Saw it coming, but I couldn't react quickly enough to get out of the way. Hold on, Liz. Alright, run. We gotta run right through it. Fast! Go! Or just go over, that's fine. This looks like it leads out. You know what? Maybe we won't go back to that other tunnel. Spider webs! I think I hear little spideys. I sure do. Just a little mini one. Oh my gosh, but there's a lot of them. Okay. Dig in, Lydia. Four momentum is just pulling me straight forward through these, this whole nest. Yucky. Yucky, yucky. Oh, check out the web sacks. Spider eggs. We don't want those, do we? Check out the old corpses, too. Oh, boy. Wow! Look at the size of this nest. Can you come over here and shoot these things? I don't want to get that close. Skeever tail in that one. Here they come. They're trying to shoot through, but they're having trouble. Go get a wolf. Wow, a nice zap. I'm telling you, hang on to... Don't use all the ammo. I got it, I got it. Oh, great, waste all this stamina on the webs. What are you shooting back there? Do I really want this venom? I'll grab some. Guess it can't hurt. I'm just waiting for the big mama spider to drop down out of the ceiling. Egg sacks. I don't want the eggs. You get up there? Yeah, I think I hear water. Let's keep moving. Don't stop. Don't turn around. What's that? Oh boy, I gotta bust through this. I don't want to waste that. Let's burn them. Nope. Sparks? Flames. Alright, let's try my flames. Oh, it works so nicely. Huh, I should use that more often. Whoa. Oh, that's a big one. Is this the mama? Doesn't seem to hurt it very much. Alright, let's go back to the old hammer. Lydia, wherever you are, this is probably a good time to join me. Crunch! Little arachnid. You kill him if you have to, then get in here and help me out. Where'd you go? Whoops. No, no, stop with the flames. Big ones, little ones. I don't want your venom. Are we getting through here now? Skeever. Alright, burn through some more webbing. No, burning through some more webbing. Thank you. Kind of fun. I might keep these burning hands out for a few more minutes. Where are we now? Oh. Did we go around? Oh, something's gonna hit me. Ow, I knew it. As soon as I touched it and I heard it. Lydia, oh, you don't look so good. You get hit too? Sorry. I should have seen that. Yeah, should have seen that. It's all coming back. A little slowly, but it's coming back. given up. I see more undead up ahead. Let's go get them. Oh! I know. You jumped while you did run in front of me. You missed. Oh, there's a shooty kind. So what? Yeah, off my bridge. Is that everybody? I want every penny. Saving up for a nice house. I want it all. Where is this bringing us? Very windy. Maybe this is the way out. Who are you? Hello, fella. It's a Draugr overlord. Watch it, Lydia. Ooh. Whoa. He looks tough. And he sounds scary. But I think we got this. Keep knocking him back. Keep on his, off his feet. And I'm gonna kill you with a whoosh. Not. We got him. Whew. Okay. Hold on. Let me heal it up. I've never met one of them before. First for everything. Ebony sword. It's worth some bucks. Take it. And 5 gold. Really? Well, here's some shiny. Ancient Nord bow. Oh, no, I didn't want that. Sitting on his throne. Waiting for some unsuspecting weaklings to come in and disturb his rest. But instead, he got Helgraf Frosthammer and Lydia. Good work. Good work, Lydia. Now, I'm going to drop that stinking bow. I don't want it. Crunch. I was expecting a big treasure chest like this one. There it is. A glass mace. We have one of those, but they're worth some bucks. Soul gem. Not great. Not great. Good night. Good night indeed. That's it. I think we're back outside to the peaks.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, thank goodness we are out of that accursed place. Finally, it's snowing. What a beautiful evening, Lydia. Fresh air once again. And do I? I hear chanting. It calls to me, Lydia. It calls to me. It is Dragonborn Altar. A new word of power. Hi-yars. Right. Whoa, hello, big fella. Dang, you is right. I did not expect this frosty beastie to say hello during my ceremony. And who are you? And why am I walking so slow? Volsung? Ow. Why are you whipping me, Volsung? It's very kind of you. Hold. Before you do that, you might want to think about it, because this is going to hurt me, you more than me. I'm not liking you one bit. Stop right there. In the name of the law. Ah!
Where'd you come from anyway?
Get back in there.
Whew.
I was not expecting that. Not at all. Synergy. I feel very synergistic for some odd reason.
Where did he come from?
He popped right out of this sarcophagi, didn't he? Volsung. He's got a nice mask here. Looks like an Iron Man mask. It's worth some bucks! Whoa! Get better prices. Alright, 200 gold for that fight. It's nearly my last. And since we were attacked during my ceremony, I completely missed what that power word was. Okay, well, Lydia, I think we're going to set camp up right here. Right here on this peak. We'll get back down and go see Allie.
I've got your back.
What I'd like you to do, I guess something I want you to do. Would you mind making camp? Thanks. Oh, yeah. Oh, you're good. Yeah, let's just go inside camp here. Oh. All right, which bed do you want? I'll take the little bedroll. You get that nice... I mean, no, you get the bedroll. I'll get the hay pile, okay? Collected that pretty fast. We got a fire. Oh, you got a fire going, too, and a cooking pot? Oh, that's nice. All right, I'll cook dinner since you set up camp. What would you like? Oh, man. You know what? I may have to go hunting. So, all right, I'll be right back. You stay here.